actually surprised at people who will argue Mussina not being a Hall of Famer. I think he was an easy choice for me. You see the five-time All-Stars, the seven Gold Gloves. We didn't even get into those. But it's interesting to me that you were a guy who was crouched behind the plate, and on those nights, you didn't believe that you were catching a guy who might end up in Cooperstown.
No, because I felt like some of his stuff on certain nights wasn't overwhelming and dominant, right? It was the total package that made him a winner. The guy who was able to read swings and was able to think along with hitters and outsmart them brought his pitching brilliance to another level. But when you faced him, you didn't feel like you were facing Roger Clemens, where Pedro Martinez, you could be embarrassed four times when you faced him. Mike Mussina got you out, and I had terrible numbers against him. I think a 190 batting average, but I felt like I had a chance against Mike Mussina. So that's why he didn't feel like an overwhelming Hall of Famer to me.